of the world, I feel the sound. Take me to your speaker.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And tonight we've got the semi-final of the Champions League coming up for you. It's Barcelona facing Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, it could be cagey and it could be tight, but we've got some of the best players on view here, and they'll want to show just how good they really are. I can't wait for this tie to start.
Lewandowski. Romeu. On to De Jong. Gavi. Well, a really good run. Lewandowski. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Valverde. Rodrigo. And that brings the attack to an end. Well, he was dreaming of scoring, but ruled offside.
Well, it all happened very quickly, so I wouldn't criticise him too much. At least he was in there.
Federico Valverde. Rodrigo. Must take the lead here. And I think he'll be kicking himself. Ruled offside.
Well, his instinct should have told him he was offside there. He has to be more alert in the box.
Valverde. Now, options are plenty. But nothing comes of it. Gundogan. Lewandowski. Rüdiger. Federico Valverde. Vinicius Junior, well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Federico Valverde. Rodrigo. Had to come up with the ball, and did. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Federico Valverde. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? But then the one that goes astray. Gundogan. Modric. Federico Valverde. And tidily played. Valverde. On to Rodrigo. Got to it easily, the keeper. Lewandowski. Ferran Torres. Not relying very much on the passing game in a bid to take the lead. Toni Kroos. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Vinicius. And he did what he had to do defensively. Modric. Ronald Araujo. De Jong. Gavi. Lewandowski. Gavi. Inside the last 5 minutes, and 0-0 is still the situation. It's there for him. Can he put them in front? Well, the net was gaping, but he couldn't put it away. Jude Bellingham. And there's the final whistle. A thoroughly entertaining semi-final first leg. And I must say, Stuart, it bodes well for the return match.
Yeah, fantastic first 90 minutes, wasn't it? Exactly what you want to see at this stage of the competition. Let's just hope they can replicate that in the reverse fixture.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're ready to bring you the second leg of this UEFA Champions League semi-final. It's Real Madrid versus Barcelona.
Well, the first leg was a really good game, Derek. It had action at both ends, it was an even contest, and it's set up perfectly for this second leg. Hopefully we're not disappointed.
Rodrigo, Carvajal, Federico Valverde, Toni Kroos, Bellingham. This is Kroos and Bellingham. Modric. Does appear to be in control, Luka Modric. Rodrigo. It might be. And a goal! And now they're in control of the situation. Can they see this through?
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
One nil then. Rüdiger. Carvajal. Eder Militao. Rodrigo. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. No problems for the keeper. Araujo. Take it away. Well, no stopping him. Is this the moment? Well, there's a living, breathing example of positional sense. Ronald Araujo. Valverde. And now Rodrigo. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Modric. And danger still. Well, nothing untoward happened. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. So back underway here into the second half. Gundogan. Toni Kroos. Vinicius Junior. And that'll be a Barca throw. Gavi. Now with De Jong. Gundogan. Vinicius Junior. 30 minutes to go then. Rodrigo. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Timely intervention. Real Madrid doing well to regain possession here. Rodrigo. Chance to finish. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. That's a complete understanding of the game. Luka Modric. Vinicius Junior. And it might be Toni Kroos. And a goal! It's a two-goal cushion in the tie. And now we can say they're firmly in control of this.
Well, here it is again. First to the ball, clever header and a good finish. He's done really well there.
Substitution for Real Madrid. 2-0 now and back underway. Carvajal. And now Rodrigo. And the deflection means a corner. Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. Rudiger. Valverde. Toni Kroos. Making sure nothing came of it. And that's it. Official now. Real Madrid have made it to the final.
Yeah, they were decent over the two games. They created lots of chances, they played with great energy, and they had a well-structured game plan. They'll certainly be confident going into the next round.